A Mulativa magistrate and the police conducted a visit to the suspected mass grave site in the Kodukathi village, Mulativa, yesterday. This visit marked the resumption of an investigation into the human skeletons discovered on the 29th of June, 2023, during the digging of the ground to install a pipeline for a drinking water project. This area was tightly secured, preventing access to the public, as the magistrate conducted an inquiry into the mass grave. When news of the detection of the human skeletons broke on 29th of June, villagers quickly gathered at the site. The excavation also was immediately halted and the matter was also reported to the magistrate court by the police. The Mulativa magistrate yesterday, in the presence of a judicial medical officer, police, lawyers, officials from the forensic department, water supply board, department of archaeology, telecom and the Ceylon electricity board, visited the area. The main road in the Mulativa Jaffna road was closed off for the excavation as the site was located by the main road. Several NGOs have recently raised concerns that approximately 20 identified mass graves have been left unattended.